greatest fortune in this world is to be a disciple or a devotee. Those who have become a disciple or a devotee only know the value of it. A disciple in Sanskrit is called Antevasi. This is a magnificent word. Antevasi means one who dwells inside the Guru. It's not just the master is in the heart of the devotee or disciple. The disciple also dwells in the heart of the master. Antevasi, one who dwells inside the master, is a disciple. There is nothing other than the Guru. Everything around is Guru. You dwell inside the Guru all the time. And you dwell in the heart of the Guru. The love of the Master is surrounding you all the time. When someone realizes this, then he is a disciple or a devotee. What else one wants then? When one realizes, experiences that one is surrounded by divine love, unconditional love, the unique love all the time. No lack remains in life. It's all bliss. Antevasi. This is such a beautiful name.